It appears that these two men will decide it. White flag for Jimmy Vasser. Zanardi attacking for third. Make that second. Oh, will they go three wide? No.
Is this a ploy by Jimmy Vasser to back off a little bit, get Greg Moore's draft, and see if he can snooker him on the last lap? Look at Jimmy coming.
Here comes Zanardi. Does he have the horsepower despite that smoke from the back of the car? Greg Moore draws to a couple of car lengths away, and he will win the US 500.